Ancient paintings of humanoid figures, creatures, and familiar animals have been discovered under rock overhang that was once used as shelter several hundreds of years ago. A team from the Jagiellonian University in Krakow, Poland, spotted the four paintings while excavating the Amaki 4 rock shelter site in Tanzania that was once home to the ancient Sendawe indigenous group, which have been around for 87,000 years. Although many of paintings show our unknown figures, some depict domesticated cattle, buffalo, and giraffes, which suggests the artist lived during the hunter-gatherer era. Researchers note that most are in good condition, mainly due to a rock overhang that protects them from flowing water and sunlight. But because there currently is not a way to date rock art, the team can only guess when it was painted, so they are at least several hundred years old. The Sendawe are indigenous group from South Africa and population is still living today. Early work shows that the group may also have the oldest human DNA lineages, and the Sendawe today are considered to be descendants of an original Bushman-like group, the Gogo. The group believed caves in hills harbored spirits and would travel to such structures to perform rituals and shout prayers not to disturb the ghosts. The Amaki 4 paintings are believed to center around the three images, which include stylized buffalo heads. These shapes recall the central dip in the profile of the buffalo head from where two horns rise and then curve outward away from the head, as well as the downturned ears. Another section of the large mural shows small figures that appear to have been speared by horns, with one figure crushing another with his mouth. Researchers say that based on superimposition, the paintings may have been created from right to left.